Okay, well, apparently this guy joined, and he's nobody's friend. It seems that he shares a group with someone. So
Yeah,
I guess we can play escape
that's
again.
fine. So, let's see what I need. I just need to pounce on three enemies in 10 seconds. So that can be done in any mode. So whatever mode you guys need.
So everybody Marines and you be alien. Okay, let's do survival after escape, no problem. But let him just need to finish mine. I only need three more kills. And go Marine. SSS go Marine. Come on.
You have one objective. Take these bastards out! minute. seconds, Marines!
Okay, so I guess the other guy randomly left for some reason.
Okay, I need to destroy 5 sentries. So if we play escape, I can do that, but I don't
know. Oh, okay,
if we play escape
with
3. Can we?
You can play escape with 1 person.
Really?
Hmm. It doesn't matter.
Okay, well, if we play escape and you get your escape chivo. Just let me destroy every turret that you got, and I'll probably get 5. I assume. Right?
Yeah, wait, what do you mean, Ripley, which one do you need?
We can get airtime and survivalist and my work towards my sentry gun killing chivo all if we play the survival mode.
So let's do survival. Okay, what teams do you think we should be? I need to get only one kill with an alien.
What kill? I mean, is it a special kill you need?
Okay, alright, let's just do it again.
Sure.
Marines, secure your location. We've got hostiles. Marines, you have 20 seconds to lock this place down. We're showing hostiles in your immediate area. They're heading into your location now.
Okay, I need to kill the sentry gun, so I'll go spitter and spit at it.
Okay, I'm dead.
There's more of them coming towards you.
It's faster with melee.
Things are relentless.
I need a slip.
There's more of them coming towards you!
Give them hell! Keep them coming!
Hey, I need to kill him at the end. I need to get one kill. Well, her.
Marines, keep pushing!
Huh. Ah.
into your location now. That's it, Marines, you've got new objectives active.
Alright, what do you guys need?
I still just need to kill sentries.
Okay, okay. Alright, let's escape first, and then we'll do the sentries. Okay, escape, you need to win escape, yeah?
I think the other escape map has the most sentries. So yeah, you guys
only one
Marines.
Each. I'll deploy it. Yeah. Deploy it so you can destroy it, but we will deploy, okay? So you really try to kill us.
Actually, wait, Ripley, how many wall kills do you need?
Okay, we can do this after escape. Let's do escape.
Okay, I think we're ready.
So yeah, I'll deploy the sentry at the end, but try to reduce the loss.
Here goes.
Turret.
position, Marines! Objective clear! Move out!
Yeah.
get to the next one. Marines, hold your position.
Okay, I got 3 out of 5 sentries killed. That's good. And you got
okay.
Your escape chief,
right?
That's
pretty nice. Yeah, I should have, but we won. I want to kill 5 enemies as a lurker without taking any damage.
5 enemies without
let's
taking
escape once more. Cool.
Okay,
let's more escape. The 2 turrets.
Warrant E needs 25 and TDM, so I guess we'll go TDM and we'll let him kill both of us. How's that?
Right.
Pick a small map. I don't know which one's the smallest. Maybe Origin? Maybe Excavation? I'm not sure. I guess Excavation.
Be Marine. It's easy to kill Marines.
Thank you.
Alright, Marines, time to take out as many of them as we can. Move out! Finish the job!
I need to kill her 5 times without taking damage. Only one. I got it. Now I have to kill 5 enemies without dying. This is a fast one, I'll be done pretty soon. Come with me, Star Wars. Look at this finishing move. It looks pretty beautiful. It's called Impale. Have a look.
Sure, I'm coming.
Look at this.
Yeah, it's an AVP-ish. Classic AVP. Okay. Okay, you only need a couple more, right?
I think I need one more.
There he is. You got it?
Yeah, I got it. Now my next achievement is I need to kill 5 aliens as a Marine without dying.
Marines, on your toes! get you home.
Hooray.
Okay, what do you guys need?
I still just need to kill two more sentries.
Okay. So let's escape this. I can get my 5k and you can get your sentries.
Okay, escape sounds good.
Okay, that put me go. Or how about Ripley and Star Wars, you both one team. And I'll put turrets for you. I just need you five times and done. Or go alien, both of you go alien. Yeah, go alien. Okay, go alien. Star Wars.
Yes. Wait, you want me to change teams?
Yeah, alien. So you can destroy the turrets. Yeah?
Gotcha. I hope this map has two turrets on it like the other one. I never got far enough to find out before.
Keep moving.
Hey, where's Warren? Oh, hey, give me your gun.
It's about time!
What I tell ya?
Position, Marines!
Clear!
Marines, you need to get the hell out of there. The elevator up ahead is the only way up.
Hey, Grunt.
Well, that almost worked. So I'm guessing that doesn't
okay.
count as a weapon.
I have everything I need to get.
You got everything?
I don't know, but I have all my... Yeah, I have every single achievement, every single challenge.
Congratulations! You're the first to get everything. That's pretty good.
Do you guys want to play a real game?
Yeah, why not? I can get my sentry kill. You know.
Okay, what are the teams?
I'll deploy
a sentry for you in this game.
We'll play one escape game and just let me kill the sentry once and we're good. Otherwise we're playing normally.
Yeah, let's play seriously, but yeah, let's play normal, okay. What teams do you want to be?
Just let it be random. It'll randomly pick us, right, if we just start?
Okay.
I don't have bug hunt.
Turn out!
got it.
Marines, there is a shitstorm headed your way. Get out of there.
Let's play. Come on. Let's go. One of them explodes. No, you need to kill them both at the same time. No, you have to kill them both together.
Thank you. They don't stand.
There's a lift up ahead. You need to get to the blast door.
Okay, watch for aliens coming in the roof.
Door's down, get moving!
Or not.
Extraction team to your location.
Did you have to be so far away?
I'm dry!
6, hold out as long as you can. The extraction team is inbound. Hold them back, Marines!
Right. Let's wait for Kimmy. So the clock is. Guy, do you want to just play a normal sort of deathmatch and get your clocky, you know, as well you play it? Or no?